I started working at the Ritz in 2002, and my mom and dad, they used to run a coffee bar back in Italy, and this is where my passion for blending started. And then when I moved to England and I started working here at the Ritz, not knowing much about tea, the management sent me to a course of sommelier for tea, and then I signed up for my Tea Master course. And since then, I've been taking over the menu card here. We have four different blends on the menu that are made by myself at the moment. Our most popular blend is the Bespoke Ritz Royal English Breakfast Tea. So it's our own take on a breakfast blend, and is exclusively made just for our guests here at the Palm Court. Here at the Ritz, we do serve a classic afternoon tea, so you won't have any of these new and modern combinations. For the perfect afternoon tea stand, you should have a little stand on three tiers, including crustless sandwiches, freshly baked scones, and a selection of fine fresh patisserie. Afternoon tea is very popular because of the food, very classic, the decor and the ambience. Is a special thing to do and experience here with us at the Palm Court in the Ritz.